JT Miller between Dakota Joshua and Garland. Soucy and Myers on defense. And it's Jack Eichel, who has 5 points in three games against the Canucks this year. He starts up front with Ivan Barbashev and Jonathan Marchessault. Hanifin on defense with Nicholas Hague, who's backtracking for the puck, but Garland gets there first. Joshua in front, couldn't get a shot of it. Tried to take it wide, and then got in too deep, and Dakota Joshua checked by Peronik. And the Canucks send the puck near side to Quinn Hughes, ahead to Brock Boeser. In on the left wing, Boeser turns to the puck, feeds back to Hughes. He puts one in front, tipped on goal by Hoglander. Patterson after the rebound, can't get it. Markovic has the penalty signal.
This is Hughes putting it to the front of the net. Nice deflection there by Hoglander, and then as he tries to gather it in.
After Amadio fell down, and Hughes set it up in front for the tip. And Hoglander and Pettersson came close. Now at the other end, Amadio can't steer it on goal. It's a Vancouver penalty on the play, I think, to Boeser. To Lafferty and Tyler Myers.
His seventh career shorthanded goal, and it's 40 games without before he finally scored.
Here's Eichel moving it with a wrist shot, scores! Snuck it through Shelov's. And on the first Vegas shot of the game, Jack Eichel continues his hot run against the Canucks. Brock Boeser glaring at the rubber. Thompson out of his net, sweeps the puck around to Keegan Kolesar. McNabb could have handled that pass. Here's Lafferty, the other one. Right up the gut, he shoots, stopped by Thompson, rebound! Puck holes and couldn't steer it on goal. Garland back to Soucy. Let's go with a long wrist shot that hit a leg in front. And the Golden Knights move the puck ahead. Here comes Eichel through center. Barbashev takes his pass. Puck knock off his stick right to Marchessault, who kicks it up neatly. Sends one across. Eichel scores! Second of the period for Jack Eichel on a beautiful pass from Jonathan Marchessault. And the Vegas Golden Knights have a 2-0 lead.
But just not funneling anything towards the net. And then off the rush, Vegas and their top line go to work again. Everyone's got eyes on Marchessault, but it's Jack Eichel who sneaks off to the glove hand side and gets it right on the tape and is able to get it up and over a diving Shelov's.
And Theodore works the puck free to Kolesar. He's hit hard by Soucy. They both went flat as Soucy stepped up and hit Kolesar, and they both bounced back to their feet.
Well, Kolesar's birthday today, and how's that for a present? Shoulder right to the chest.
Vegas has scored a power play goal now, so in terms of the special teams battle, you want to finish at least even on the night. So get one here. Pettersson with a drive stop. Miller banging away, and covering the puck is Thompson after he was able to stop that 89-mile-an-hour slap shot off the stick of Elias Pettersson.
So good on the dot. There's the one-timer. It's batted down by Thompson and then lands in the blue. But
another face-off win for JT Miller. Hughes has the puck moving to the middle. Long wrist shot, stop. Boeser after the rebound, cleared to the side, and Eichel sends the puck off the boards and all the way down the ice. Boeser gets the puck on the near side. Pettersson under pressure immediately. Puck knocked off his stick, but right to Boeser, back to Hughes. Here's Miller, face-off circle. Hughes takes his pass. Let's go with the shot. Thompson the save. They score on the rebound. Conor Garland, career goal number 100. And the Canucks are on the board here, trailing 2-1.
It started off by Hughes. He gets it back, hard shot, and then digging for the rebound, getting that stick free just at the last moment as Thompson's laying backwards. Not sure if it's underneath him or not, but it's behind him. Conor Garland bangs this one in. Snuck through initially on the blocker side, but Garland's there to clean things up.
9 points in the last 10 games for Conor Garland. Still in the lead here, but by a 2-1 count now. Here's Dorofeev with a slap shot. Glove saved by Shelov's. Henderson shoots. That deflected off Stevenson into the corner. Hughes at the blue line. Pettersson again. Quickly back to Hughes. Near side Boeser. Miller stop. Thompson got his right pad on. He took it off his skate. Now he turns and shovels the puck to Miller. 20 seconds to go on the power play. Boeser. Hughes. One-timer. Scores. On the power play, the Canucks are 2-for-2, and the game is tied at 2.
Power play comes to life for the Canucks. Puck recovery throughout this whole man advantage. And back to Quinn Hughes, that hard shot, the traffic in front. I mean, there is no way that Thompson's going to be able to see this. It goes blocker side. He's looking on the glove side. Pettersson, Garland, and McNabb screens his old goaltender. Two for two for the Canucks on the power play, and they tie the score. Bench. So this game is really taken off.
It could be a tone setter. Who knows what's going to be happening in a couple of weeks from now. Hit his own man. That was Bluger, I think.
Tie.
And Marchessault gets the loose puck and sends it to an open wing at center. Taken off the boards by Barbashev. Turning on Soucy. Barbashev across. Hannafin stopped by Shilov, who read that one up and came sliding to his right. Vegas gets control off the draw. Golden Knights are one for two. Hannafin with a shot. He scores. Right off the hop. 6 seconds into the power play. Vegas now two for three. Hannafin has two goals as a member of the Golden Knights, both of them against the Canucks, and Vegas is back on top.
The simplicity in both power plays, just get it to the point, get traffic, and get it through. Shilovs is looking and picks it up just too late past the blocker side. This isn't even a slapper. It's the hard wrist shot. And it tips off the jersey of Shilovs. Hurdle up the net. Bluger trying to play goal, but it sneaks its way through low blocker.
Suter after the puck again. It comes free to McNabb. He'll send it ahead. Chipped out. Chance for a two-on-one. Here's Amadio. In with Stevenson. Amadio to the net. Stopped by Shilovs. That could be a key stop there. We won't know for a while. Tyler Myers up to center for Brock Boeser. He gets the puck to Elias Pettersson, who brings it on the right wing. Drop pass. Boeser turns on the right wing boards. Boeser fake the pass to Hughes. Now let's go with a wrist shot. He scores! Number 40 for Brock Boeser. And the Canucks have tied the game at three.
Sharpshooter does it.
It can still be challenged.
Right. You know, he's not... he owns the blue paint, but if he had come and connected into Pettersson and trying to make it like I want to get to the top of the blue...
Well, Haig also pushes Pettersson back.
Yeah.
I think that's a factor in this. He got the left hip into him and pushed him back just as the puck was making its way towards him. Puck out at center, picked up by Carson Soucy. He moves in on the left side. Sends one across for Garland. Puck deflects to Dakota Joshua. Centers Miller! Off the glove, loose puck. They score! Conor Garland, his second of the game. And the Canucks have their first lead.
Garland's been all around. Soucy puts it all the way across, and it's knocked away, but a nice backhand pass by Dakota Joshua. Talked about Thompson not being that sharp in the net. And he paused at this one. Garland pops out at the right time, and what a night for this line. Battle at the blue and put it in.
JT Miller joins the Century Club. Point number 100. Arizona in the third goal was an overtime winner against the Coyotes. He's got a couple in this one, and the Canucks have the lead as we get underway here in the third. Dakota Joshua backhands the puck in from center. The two defensemen set has been the norm of late for the Canucks. Soucy and Hronek back out there. Soucy has the puck. Here's Hoaglander. Back to Hronek. Slap pass. Hoaglander stopped by the right toe. Thompson. Marvelous save there to deny Nils Hoaglander his first non-even strength goal of the season.
But this is the slap pass for Hoaglander to redirect. Looking for his first power play goal this season, but Logan Thompson reaches across with that left pad. That's probably his finer save, right pad.
Here they come. Stevenson through center on the right wing. Zadorov caught behind the play as Stevenson moves it. Bluger knocks the puck free. White Cloud picks it up and leaves in the corner for Hurdle. Tomas Hurdle makes a move in front. White Cloud on the doorstep, stopped by Shilovs, who covers the puck in the crease. Coyotes with six unanswered in the final frame.
Six goals on seven shots.
Here's Garland in, looking for the hat trick. And again, deep in the net was Thompson, and he made the save. Golden Knights still have the puck. Eichel behind the net. Jack Eichel works his way to the far side. Now cuts to the high slot. Dishes off. Haig shoots. Stopped by Shilovs. Loose puck. And he's got it under his pads. And Miller able to win it. Barbashev fell down. Myers dumps the puck out. Garland picks it up inside the blue line. Fights off the check. And he centers. Joshua stopped by Thompson. 5 seconds left. Theodore threw it at the goal. Knocked to the corner by Soucy. He'll eat the puck in the corner. And the Canucks win.